Okay, let's go do this scenario, Flagler's Folly. It's advanced. It's scenario 3 out of 14. Railway Empire 2. Let's go. Let's see. I may want to change this up here. Higher staff efficiency. All locomotives are 60% cheaper. 30% lower track construction costs. I don't know if I like that. Lower cost for tracks, tunnels, and bridges. Yeah, I think this is just like the best.
Ah, there you are. Welcome to sunny Florida. I hope the journey was pleasant. Unfortunately, it can't have been very fast because any significant rail network yet remains to be built. Our client for this assignment is Henry Flagler. He's one of the founders of Standard Oil and works closely with a certain John D. Rockefeller. Here in Florida, however, he sees great potential in tourism and has already written down some tasks for us.
Okay, let's take a look. 7 different goods in Jacksonville available at the same time. 10,000 citizens in Miami. North Florida region. Jacksonville, Tallahassee, Pensacola. Okay. Well, first things first. We should look at our research. What do we have available here? Locomotive maintenance time reduced. This is cost reduction. I wouldn't mind cost reduction. How bigger of a bond can we get? There. We have to make 7 goods available here. There's a lot of connection bonuses. So we might as well take advantage of that, right? I think this is fine. Oh, look at this. Amazing, we get all 3. Oh, we can build over the farm. I didn't see that. Good. Let's just connect this. The green station. All right, that's pretty cheap. We just do parallel for now too. Not yet. Get this going. Connected to the green station, 79K. Okay, that's not good. Delete that. Try again. Yeah, this is good here. Ooh, 89. Here, 78K. We can work this out. fine. And then these are not useful for now. Then we got the connection bonus. Maybe. We're from Green Station to Tallahassee to Jacksonville. Santa Fe mixed. Perfect. Work with that for now. It's getting lumber for Tallahassee. It's going to be give it there. Not sure that's useful right now. We can't get both. Connect these. Yeah, let's connect. Connect there, buddy. This is cheap. Right? Yeah, it is. You need to own a concession. 150k, sure. Fine. Get this connected here. Perfect. Now let's have you. Santa Fe, right? Need a supply tower here. In here, and probably a maintenance depot in these. Good. We're gonna get the bonus here. How much time do we have? 7 different goods. We should have. Well, there it is. Bonus for new connection. Also just try to get this bonus, to be honest. It's just dumb not to. Let's get both of these. And this archer stop's not useful right now. But it's okay. Pensacola to Tallahassee. Mixed is fine. That's connected. Connection bonus there too, huh? This one's a pretty big connection bonus too. Is this waiting to be deployed? Can you just deploy, please? happening. Yeah, this one's just going Green Station, Tallahassee, Jacksonville. Right? And then the other one. Oh, nice. Here for Tampa. I need to come here between these areas. There you go. Why did this not make any money? Really good here. Fine, I think. Just freight here, mountain. Why are you waiting, dude? I don't know why this guy's waiting here. It's actually wild where they're waiting. Can I get my connection bonus, please? Completed last tour without freight. Problem. So I got the connection. I got the connection there. I've not gotten the connection here yet. Just try to get this directly to Tampa. Ignore the wheat. We should take the wheat. This is cheap enough. Cheap enough. Let's fix our rail lines here. Ox train station to Miami. Hold on. Oh, we have to deliver. Oh, that's why. Small settlement. We need to get wood to Miami, I think. Is it our task list? Yeah, we're doing good. I should actually focus on Jacksonville here. Atlanta is a city. I don't know if I'm gonna get this. Meat. Meat and grain and wood. Oh, goods. So we have meat here. We have grain. And wood. There's no wood down here. Well, there is wood here. Oh boy, we gotta change this up. Green station? I kind of like Green Station to literally Miami. Can we make that happen? They do a warehouse here? Oh, I think I need to do a warehouse. What we're gonna want is grain, corn, lumber, meat, beer. Sure, I'll take sugar. I'll edit this. Green station. Hold on. So here, we're giving corn, wheat, and thing to Tampa. It's fine. This one's doing all right. Green station. I need to get the meat over. So Pensacola, do Pensacola to Jacksonville, Tallahassee. How's this Miami thing doing? Let's not get greedy here. I think this is the issue, to be honest. You gotta start doing this. I don't honestly know if I can get that Miami 250k. There's a bonus here in Atlanta though. 68k. Honestly, probably more worth it than this 250. Somehow I can't figure out how to get meat there, so a little problematic. This just sucks because I definitely want this. Okay, screw the money, dude. Rune station to Miami, right? But I kind of want just freight here. If we could. Then what I need is something from Jacksonville to Miami. Right. Okay, now we have to figure this out here. Too expensive, man. Not gonna work, is it? Will it let me do this? Just let me do that. That's interesting. Right? We could go one way here, one way the other way. Try to build the same kind of mechanics here. Maybe we could actually just parallel this. Don't want to pay this. We did this okay here. There it is. It's actually working. Same spot. So we have one station platform. Oh no. Why can't I do that? have to delete this. I don't think that works. Can I just parallel this, please? A million, dude? This is a problem. Oh, we messed this one up, didn't we? Like, so we've connected this, right? I have a station gridiron here. Now, we are from the same track. Actually, not bad. I think I built the gridiron here. Yeah, we have a gridiron there. Imp is still one way. Okay, that doesn't work, obviously, because that's just on top of the other. Doesn't work, huh? Alright, now we have to figure this thing out. Dude, get this out of there. Alright, fair enough. This should work. It should definitely work. Right out. Ooh, I can't get to Miami? We're going here. Train's coming. Problem with the root. Oh boy. Man, it's so frustrating when this happens. Going that way. I guess this is the problem. Let's go into a different track. I heard you built this anyway, right? Just do the gridiron here. Yeah, okay, we're good. There we go, no problem, right? Did we get that going? Now, should we get this connected? I think it's probably worth it. We'll buy that. Connect this to like Jacksonville. There's still one way, huh? That work. The West Station. All right, then from the West Station to Jacksonville. $149,000, huh? $125,000 probably is we're gonna get that. Create rail line. See here, Atlanta to should do mixed on this one. This. Or for Tampa. Why were we not exporting Neat. I think we're gonna mess up on this Miami thing. That's probably just fine. It's a long train track we got going here. Only 4 out of 7. Oh, we do have to get 10,000 citizens in Miami, huh? You need to grab some stuff from Miami, dude. Meat. And wheat. I'm gonna make this 8. Those for Jacksonville, that's good. Where's that green station? I don't have one from just like the green station, huh? I do actually. Oh, what the hell? This needs to be just freight. Do I have enough of these? Okay. Whoa, we made quite a bit of money. I mean, a lot of that's bonuses though. Do we get the connection bonus here? Okay, we actually have about a year for the Miami thing. But we need to start getting resources to... this. What is happening here? To get yarn, maybe? They have no demand for it. Corn? I was just basically getting stuff to Tampa. Oh boy. We have a little bit of time there. What we don't have time for though, that we should really get Jacksonville some like lumber. Maybe meat. We do have meat here. It's being stashed in a warehouse. the maintenance depot there. These guys are breaking apart. We can add two trains here. Be smart about this. $41,000 to do that. That's nice. Okay. How is this? Cement? We don't need cement. That's a lot of beer, man. Okay, we're still 5 out of 7 here. Need this ranch. What are we doing here in Miami, dude? Go, please. We're sending a bunch of meat to Jacksonville. Waiting on Cox train station, Tampa 1. This is fine. Working out okay. There it goes. Dude, I'm just waiting patiently here. There we go, lumber for Miami, yes. Meet for Jacksonville. See, I better pick up. It's almost like, okay, I think we need to connect the corn here. Okay, never mind, it's a different area. Where's this corn though? What's the task list say? Still 5 out of 7. What do we need here? Get the maintenance going. could get the cow. The Jacksonville. We're gonna have to do something a little crazy here. Back. Nice. This is actually the better way to build roads. Okay, are we running out of time here? Meet for Jacksonville. Let's see what we get here. Have these three. Why aren't they loading meat? I don't think that's how it works. Well, this is a problem. Go straight to Miami, please, with the meat. And then this, then. This needs to go from Jacksonville. We just do this. I believe I don't have this cheating thing built yet. Come on, dude. There we go. Oh, isn't that awesome? Wait, why are we paying for a station platform? I think we've decided where that's going, huh? Okay. That's one way. This goes there, and this goes back. Oh no. Damn. That was not right. Hmm. see if this works. Actually, it's fine. Still one way, huh? Hey dude, is Miami doing alright now? Still don't have stuff here. Got a lot of meat for Miami here. Dude. We need the cow. Another 50k though. Can we just connect to here? I think it'll let me go there. Will it? It will. Okay, fine. Yeah, freight's fine. Mountain. Okay, folks. Oof. It's a stupid Miami, dude. Oh, please. I think there's no maintenance depot here. Come on, dude. These guys are headed for Miami. Oh god, this is the bottleneck, isn't it? Maybe this is how it needs to be. $190k. Here we go. Wait, what? I think this is fine. Rail line incomplete. Oh boy, here we go. Oh no. Something is wrong here. I actually can't gridiron this. Oh. Is this the problem? Is going that right way. I'll delete that. Okay, that's parallel. I still can't do that, huh? This is new to me. I demolish this again, huh? I think it won't go away. Interesting. There it goes. It's still an issue. It is because gridiron this. Get on this, dude. I think it should be fine now. Yep. Amazing. Are we at 6 yet? We're at 6 out of 7. Gotta figure out this dumb Miami issue. Meet for Miami, come on. This is stupid. We should do this. Get in there. Good stuff. Okay. Jacksonville to Tallahassee. You just get the stupid yarn thing. You get 7. Call it a day. Has to loop, I think. I think. That's how we do it. Where we actually build this around the back there. I also need something back on it. There we go. Now we can go anywhere. Amazing stuff. Okay. Let's fix this, Atlanta. I want Atlanta to go here, here, here. Okay, so Atlanta, go here. Then it goes back to Atlanta, right? We should have 7 there. Let's figure out Miami here. Stupid supply tower there. Oh no, why did it break down? This is like our most profitable route here. How do we only have 1 bar here? I need corn. Do the stupid mission. Oh my goodness, do the stupid breakdown. Please, dude. waiting on. Is glitching out. Accelerate the processing of all wagons. Yes, reliability and this. Sure. Oh, this one's moving now, finally. Sugar cubes for Atlanta, I guess. Do we put a ball of yarn here? Let's see if that's better. Miami, I hate you. Jacksonville to Tallahassee. What is it doing? What's the problem? Just have to buy this here and get corn to Jacksonville. Where's our lumber? There it is. Amazing. Oh, we get money there too. Okay, I didn't know that you got money from that. It would make sense that you did get money. New rail line here. Fox train station to Miami or to Jacksonville. New freight. Attractive power. This one's actually pretty good. Green for Jacksonville, okay. They're all doing great. Dude, you know what? Literally to Miami. Yeah, dude, yeah, just slow that in. It'll be alright. Orange should be getting delivered, which would give us the 7, I think. Okay. Make sure we made money that quarter. There we go. Okay, now there doesn't need to be meat here in Miami. So you go from Pensacola. You just do automatic. Just make that loop there. I just need one more load of this. And then a little bit more lumber. Green station, where are you? We're just going to Miami. Come on, people. Meet for Miami. Uh-oh. What's happening here? Atlanta to Jacksonville. It's loading. That is a bottleneck here. Sirs. A little bit more lumber. There it is. Alright, I'm actually pretty happy about that. We're gonna save our cash here. I think yeah, we're getting bottlenecked here. Robinson train station to Miami. We're getting lumber to Miami. Probably done, right? Do I need any more lumber? Uh oh. Robinson train station. Let me actually start here. Do that. Ignore Miami. I think we're good on Miami now. Okay, just one more load. Yes. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay, the problem here. Is that we've got all of these except for the meat. Where's the Panascola? Here for Panascola, weird. We need to give like meat to Jacksonville. Come on, dude. No demand for cows. Oh, crap. Panascola to Jacksonville, dude. Freight, just freight, please. Okay, we got Miami to be real city. Freight, please. You guys are fast, right? Yeah, I just want the fastest. Please. Oh, we can't fail this now. 7 different goods in Jacksonville at the same time. That's just stupid if we fail this. Where's that wood thing? Green station? Yeah, we have wood. Do these guys need beer? We produce beer. Screw this, we're just doing one-way routes here. We don't have 24 days. I'm just trying. What are we missing here? Come on, dude. Are you kidding? What do they want? Is it this? Delivering everything. Well, I hope this gets here in time. It's gonna suck if it doesn't. I don't know if we make it here. Where is the meat? How's this? Oh? Oh no. Here's the meat. It's gonna be really close. Come on, let him in, let him in, let him in. Dude, yes, you're gonna get fulfilled here. Oh, I think I need to take out. Because it's just your goods.
Oh dear. We just received a telegram from Mr. Flagler.
Oh no.
We just missed one of his favorite targets, and he is extremely displeased. I'm afraid that's it for us here. But there are always other employers.
Scenario failed. Amazing.